All right, in the light of everything, because now I have vocalization this evening, so I'm going to speak of what I made for dinner. And I have what's here. I've made some pasta. It is the pasta with the pesto. I made way too much. It's almost like for two people. And so I have to be careful not to eat it all. And then also I have the salad. I made the salad, which is the spinach. Gosh, you can't see it very well, can you? It just looks like terrible. Yeah, but it's like the spinach with carrots, and I actually don't like all those carrots, it's too crunchy. And then the tomatoes, and I don't like the tomatoes either. I'm not having fun with salad lately. It's just not great. Balsamic and oil, vinegar, that way. And I then had some heated garlics chopped and stir-fried in the salad to give it something extra, but it's just not great. It's just not great. So the greatest thing is the pesto part, and so then I'm like, well, what was the point of this? I could have just put the pesto directly on corn chips, and then it probably would have been the same calories. So yeah, I don't know. I'm debating going back, but it's too late now because I made this fine dinner for myself. Oh, I forgot. Also, here's the wine. I also have the wine for as long as that lasts. But yeah, so here I am with this fine food I made for myself, and I'm supposed to be proud of it, and yet I'm debating going back to the corn chips and the pesto, which was so much easier, just eat like the snack all the time, Yeah, I don't know. It's been a rough day. It's been a terrible day, actually. I don't know, I trounced on my painting pretty badly with the wrong coating, and then all of my tempera started to peel up, and so I'm like like an instant disaster. I'm running for the glue. It's just a terrible situation. Like the Elmer's glue, it's all you can do when it starts to do that, and it's over. So then I ran and polymered the thing, and it was just, I'm just I start cussing out loud, and I'm not normally a cusser, you know what I mean? And so yeah, it was a really bad day for me to be cussing out loud yeah, it just started, it's just like, here it is, it's all flat on you have the bond between one area of paint and another, and then it just decides to just trick out on you, and the only thing you can do is put the glue there underneath it and zip it back down again. But it's so fragile, just forget it. It's just so fragile. Yeah, it's like a crying state if you want that one. Anyway, yeah, crying state. I'll try to turn this sucker off.